afternoon, everyone. I hope everybody enjoyed the lunch. Everybody was gobbling, even I did. Food was good, I hope so. Can I get a nod? Food was good?
Yes.
I thought Abhi was so good. Whoever sleeps, we're going to put the spotlight on you from the stage. So this is a challenge, the next 1.5 hours. Okay, we have interchanged the sessions. As I had mentioned earlier, the CXO panel discussion will take place now, after which we have the fourth session on third session on virtual validation. For the CXO panel discussion, the moderator we have with us is Mr. Vikas Khanvilkar, who is the Managing Director of Design Tech Systems. Mr. Vikas Khanvilkar has such rich experience of over 30 years in the CAD/CAM industry. He has acquired his Bachelor of Engineering in Electronics and Telecom from the College of Engineering, Pune. He has also pursued his Master's in Business Administration and specialized in marketing. Prior to starting his own business, Design Tech Systems Limited in 1998, Mr. Khanvilkar was associated with HCL Infosystems for 9 years, where he was heading CAD/CAM division as a country manager for 5 years. After promoting Design Tech in 1998, he has pioneered use of CAD/CAM CAE software solutions in SMEs across all industrial segments all over India. I would like to welcome Mr. Vikas Khanvilkar on stage. He is going to be the moderator for the CXO panel discussion. Hello, sir. Next panelist we have with us is again Mr. Stephen Woolley. He has spoken to us before. He is the Chief Technology Officer, Mahindra Electric Mobility Limited, Mr. Stephen Woolley. The third panelist, also a speaker who has spoken to us earlier, Mr. Arunakar Mishra, MD and CEO, Genser Aerospace and IT. Sir. Then we have with us Dr. C. Shivashankara Bharati, founder and COO, Fusion VR. Mr. C.S.S. Bharati has almost 20 years of professional industry experience in consultancy, teaching, training, research and product development. He is an Adobe certified video specialist and the first certified instructor of Southeast Asia. He started AIM Multimedia, India's first and only training institute authorized by Adobe, Autodesk, Corel and Vascom. Welcome, sir. Again, I stand corrected. It is Dr. C.S.S. Bharati. Mr. M.M. Singh was to address us from Maruti Suzuki, but in his place, he has been kind enough to send Mr. C. Roy. He is a consultant with Maruti Suzuki. Welcome, sir. Now I will hand over the podium to the moderator, Mr. Vikas Khanvilkar, to take the thing forward.
Hello. Good afternoon to all of you, and I am really happy to be with the very eminent panel today on the stage. And the panel is from, as you can see, from very diverse fields. We have Mr. Woolley from the mobility and the electric vehicles field. We have Mr. Bharati, who is from the user of and user developer and service provider of the virtual reality and AR solutions. We have Mr. Mishra with us. And Mr. Arunakar Mishra from aerospace industry. And Mr. S. Roy from Maruti, the largest automotive company in India. So we have a very, very diverse panel. And I can represent here, because I am not such a high technical person, but I can represent here the common audience. And when it comes to common audience and we start talking about Industry 4.0 and we start talking about virtual reality and augmented reality, frankly, the virtual reality and augmented reality for people like us is like the story of the elephant and the blind man, where somebody touches the trunk, somebody touches the leg, somebody touches the tail, and everybody has his own version of what object is touching. My idea of panel discussion today is to hear from them in their own field how they have leveraged the virtual reality, how they have used it, augmented reality for addressing the challenges of 4.0, what kind of returns they saw, and of course what challenges they faced in doing it. So I think at the end of, I'll request each of them to explain their experience in their own field in 5 to 6 minutes. So at the end of this discussion, we will have the idea about the applicability of VR and